there's many who feign enjoyment from merciless employment. Their ambition was this deployment from the minute they left the school, and they save and scrape and ponder while the rest go out and squander. See the world grow and wander, and they're happy as a rule. There's sober men in plenty and drunkards barely 20. There are men over 90 who have never yet kissed a girl. But if we ramble over from Orkney down to Dover, we will roam the country over, together we'll face the world. Now I've roamed through all the nations, the delight in all creation. I've enjoyed a wee sensation where the company did prove kind. And my pardon was no pleasure, I've drunk another measure to the good friends we treasure, for they always are in our minds. They're sober men in plenty and drunkards barely 20. There are men over 90 who have never yet kissed a girl. But give me a ramble over from Orkney down to Dover, we will roam the country over, and together we'll face the world. Your bed with arthritis, your bowels have got colitis, you've galloping bronchitis, and you're thinking it's time you die. If you've been a man of action, they are lying there in traction, you can gain some satisfaction thinking, Jesus, at least I tried. They're sober men in plenty and drunkards barely 20. There are men over 90 who have never yet kissed a girl. There's sober men in plenty and drunkards barely 20. There are men over 90 who have never yet kissed a girl. But give me a ramble over from Orkney down to Dover, we will roam the country over, and together we'll face the world. We will roam the country over, and together we'll face the world.
Yeah.
Way too long, and this is the only shit
game
we're
gonna
get together and
do
even like
wife.
Tomorrow.
Fuck's
sake.
And Pat's not here, too. This is awesome. Brother.
Why is your brother?
I think it's his wife.
When are you coming back? That's the most important part.
Tuesday
morning. We're coming back from Tuesday
afternoon.
Yeah. Just hold him on for a day, and then come back.
I know. So I'm probably in this.
Which we have some for sale if you like.
Thank you.
The wind was whistling all its charms.
joy. Whatever happened to that old song? To all those little girls and boys, those little girls and boys. Sometimes I wake up in the morning, the ginger lady by my bed, covered in a cloak of silence. I hear you talking in my head. Now you're not singing for the future. Now you're not dreaming of the past. Now the song is nearly over. We may never find out what it means. Still there's a light I hold before me. You are the measure of my dreams. You're the measure of my dreams.
Okay, maybe it's time.
Are you that one?
After this.
Okay. Might as well make a tray, I suppose.
You know Steven's leaving on Tuesday, right?
I know.
Y'all know that.
This is the one gig we get to do.
All the people who are not trying to drink Jameson.
This is, look at this face. Look at it. It makes me want to drink Jameson.
Fuck, I really tapped myself on that one. Yeah,
you put yourself in the corner with this one.
I think that one threw it off.
All right, then, Steven. You can buy us all another round.
Drinks on me. Give everyone the house a hug.
He was stranded in a tiny town on Fair Prince Edward Isle, waiting for a ship to come and find him. A one-horse place, a friendly face, some coffee, and a tiny trace of fiddling in the distance far behind him. Then a dime across the counter, and then a shy hello, a brand new friend, a walk along the streets in the wintry weather. A yellow light, an open door, and a welcome friend, there's room for more. Then they're standing there inside together. He said, I've heard that tune before somewhere, but I can't remember when. Was it on another friendly shore? Did you hear it on the wind? Was it written on the sky above? I think I heard it from someone I love. I never heard it sound so sweet since then.
For you.
I'm gonna do a tune by the Water Boys. This one called The Hole in the Moon. This one's from Karen Hudson.
Hey, we do have a tip jar.
Oh, look at that!
Oh my goodness! It says brand new news. Beep, 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 news in. There's a tip jar at the front.
And it is Easter.
It is Easter.
And so if you didn't go to church, call it the collection plate.
Extra, and that'd be great. Thank you so much.
I got it. I just got a really cool hat today.
Oh, right.
It says, Jesus is my boss. I tried. for what you've done for me, everybody. Thank you, sir.
Steve Town.
Okay, now I'm going to stop here. Yeah. No one?
Everyone's like
literally
blowing
my mind
today. I'm like,
right? I'm getting on the whiskey actually. It's a
joke. I'll
take a walk on Love Street though, I'd say.
Do you have to have a whiskey? Do I have a
whiskey? Okay. A bit of a stroll. Three whiskeys, can we do that? Peer pressure right here.
Oh, I don't know if I'm leaving.
Huh? By the law. What is that? Oh, for everyone here. Yeah, everyone.
And then he's going to get on a plane and never come back.
When does the bill expire?